The NASCAR Xfinity Series playoffs start later than the Cup and Truck Series playoffs, but now they're finally here, and many NASCAR fans made predictions on who would make the 12-driver lineup for this year's Xfinity playoffs, like what I did back in February. Hello people, it's Jonathan, and today I'm going to be responding to my predictions for the 2024 NASCAR Xfinity Series playoffs, and also predicting how this year's playoffs will go, just like what I did for the Cup and Truck Series playoffs for this year. Let's get into the video. So the 12 drivers I predicted to make this year's playoffs for the NASCAR Xfinity Series were Cole Custer, Justin Allgaier, Sam Mayer, Austin Hill, Sheldon Creed, Chandler Smith, Sammy Smith, Parker Kligerman, AJ Allmendinger, Shane Van Gisbergen, Riley Herbst, and Jesse Love. And the 12 drivers that actually made this year's NASCAR Xfinity Series playoffs were Justin Allgaier, Cole Custer, Austin Hill, Chandler Smith, Shane Van Gisbergen, Jesse Love, Sam Mayer, Riley Herbst, Sheldon Creed, AJ Allmendinger, Sammy Smith, and Parker Kligerman. So this means that I got all 12 of my 2024 NASCAR Xfinity Series playoff predictions correct. I was spot on, and I never thought that would even happen. However, if Ryan Sieg won the photo finish at Texas, I would have gotten one wrong. F in the chat for Sieg, though. But anyways, this means that my final score is 100% A+. I'm not perfect, but my score is, though. So as for my incorrect predictions, well, there are none. So this makes things pretty easy for me, as we're going to go straight into my predictions for how this year's Xfinity playoffs will go. Starting with the round of 12, which we got right here, and the four drivers I think will be eliminated after this round are Jesse Love, Riley Herbst, Sammy Smith, and Parker Kligerman. So that means Justin Allgaier, Cole Custer, Austin Queso Hill, Chandler Smith, Shane Van Gisbergen, Sam Mayer, Second Creed, and the Dinger will advance to the round of 8. And I predict that the drivers that will be eliminated after the round of 8 will be Austin Hill, Sam Mayer, Sheldon Creed, and AJ Allmendinger. So that means I think your championship 4 for this season's Xfinity playoffs will be Justin Allgaier, Cole Custer, Chandler Smith, and Shane Van Gisbergen. And as a side note, I do have a feeling that Sheldon Creed might pull a Daniel Hemric and win the championship after finishing second a billion times, but I predict he'll barely miss out on having a shot at the title this year. Now, comparing my championship four predictions now to the ones I made prior to the start of the season, I originally had AJ Allmendinger making the championship four and winning the title. But because he hasn't had as good of a season as I thought he would this year, I can only see the Dinger making it to the round of 8. So instead of Allmendinger, I can see Cole Custer, the regular season champion, making the championship 4. So because I no longer think AJ Allmendinger will be your 2024 Xfinity Series champion, I have a new pick for the title, and that driver is Justin Allgaier. I think that the Alligator, as I like to call him, will finally be a NASCAR champion this season. As bro has been hecka consistent, he's won more stages than anyone. Like seriously, it's giving Martin Truex Jr. 2017. Sorry for using such cringe Gen Z slang. But anyways, I think this will be the year that Allgaier becomes a NASCAR champion, as I see him winning Phoenix and seeking redemption from the spring race and becoming your 2024 NASCAR Xfinity Series champion. So that is it, you guys. I know this is shorter than the other two playoff prediction videos I made recently. That's only because I got all 12 of my Xfinity Series playoff predictions correct, so I didn't have to go over anything. But how accurate will my round-by-round playoff predictions be? Only time will tell. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. You don't have to, because this is a free country and you can do whatever you want. But thanks for watching anyways. This is Jonathan M. signing out. Goodbye and have a blessed day.